staring myself in the mirror. Pick me apart piece by piece. Sorrow decrease, pressure release. I put in work, did more than called upon, more than deserved. When it was over, did I wind up hurt?
Yes,
but it taught me before a decision, ask this question first: who am I living for? Make me a fool or a human with flaws. Admit that I'm lost. Round of applause. Take the abuse. Sometimes it feels like they want me to lose. If entertainment is that an excuse, but the question that lingers, where the
wants to be my friend for who I really am.